So. Nothing really important here, I guess. Which armor are you talking about here? I thought it was gonna be tough. Maybe the shield is protected by something stronger. No? Huh. these mines. Having these spellbinders head will be really a breakthrough. I mean, like, it would probably render having a Tome of Air Magic unnecessary. Huh. Finally. We found this famous Ord Vault, and if you remember, this was the point that caused problems. So I had to modify, modify the map, remove the holes in here. Anyway, where is Darkster? Where was he? Huh. He's here. And how do I get to that type of monolith? Where was the other end of it? Huh, right here. All right. Let's see what we can buy. Really, I'm running out of sulfur. Okay. Let me sell wood to get gold. As usual, I leave 100 in any case. And with this ores, I'm gonna buy sulfur. Mm-hmm. This should buy me some more dragons. And that's all. We are in good shape, I think. Maybe until the end of the week I can stay here. And take the rest of the creatures, as much black dragons as I can. So 23 gold dragons a day, it's not bad. Maybe I should not buy this crystal dragon. I can buy 5 black dragons instead.